Previously on Far Cry 3.
Okay. We're good.
And now for more.
I should probably take out the alarm guy this time rather than my normal let them call reinforce. Oh, I don't let them. I just kind of happens. For chargers. Heavy. Normal. I don't know. I just kind of never paid attention to the symbols. I knew they meant something. Just didn't really care. There's another guy. Any more? No. Alright. Let's not be attacked by tigers in the meantime. Okay. Right. Let's go this way. They don't see anything. This isn't very good stealth maneuver that I'm doing. But there's really not many places to hide unless I can get to the other side of the building. Without being, oh yeah, I can throw rocks. What button was that? That was not the button. That was not the button. That one? Yeah, it's becoming sunnier. Okay. Two heavies? When did that happen? Seem to be have trouble walking, sir. No one's really looking my way, which is great. I love it. You don't see me, alright? Okay, can I disarm the alarm? Yeah, now we're getting somewhere. Come on! How many shots you take, man? I know you're heavy, but thank goodness. Reload, because this guy's gonna take a bunch.
You're not getting away from me again.
Again? This is the first time, Holmes. Okay, you really shoot! He needs one more! Maybe one more! Maybe a few more! How many more? Oh shit!
That's all you got?
Dude, come on, dude! Fuck, you got you 5 shots! Fuck, I don't care if you're heavy! You can't take that much! Don't even care if they see me at this point. Oh, fuck. No, you dumb.
What the?
That, yeah, you know what's interesting? The fact that the arrow's still there.
You fucker! I got to find you again!
Again. Pisses me off that he says that. Come on. Walk over here, dude. Come on.
I'm gonna cut you.
God damn. Go. Walk on my mind. Walk on it.
You can't hide from me. Fuck me!
Hey, at least he knew what was up. Still haven't seen this guy, and I know it's... Hey! How are you shooting me through there?
Our stuff is trash!
Those are all pretty good headshots. Woo! Get up, Jason. Did he die? Is he dying? God, thank Lord. This guy. Shit. No alarms triggered. For once. Took me only forever. Hey, how you guys doing? I'm just... Okay, if you say so. Just gonna loot some people. What'd you say? Freaking me out, man. Alright, alright. Got my goods. Can I
go? Got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of.
Yeah, that's what you think. Try facing a tiger. Some scary shit. What? Climb? Do I want to climb? There's nothing up here. It's like, hey, I'm up here. Anyway. Well, I got my post. Good enough for me.
We have the outpost, but there is still more to do. Check out the jobs on the bulletin board.
I got people to save, but I'll keep it in mind. Yeah, definitely. I think I'm missing a guy. Right around here. Gonna shoot one up. Ah, there he is. Hey, friend. This guy. Silly.
It was beautiful once. It will be again.
I think it's pretty. Yeah. Let's look at the skill points. Didn't I get one? Alright, let me think about it. Yeah, so we are gonna get the chain takedown. Just keep pushing it for the next one. Damn! That's ridiculous! And then we'll take the grenade one, and then we'll unlock this one eventually. Yeah. Billy press RB to pull the pin on grenade and keep him. Ah! Okay. That's a lot. That's actually different than what I thought. I even reading it, I thought, I don't know. I don't know. Give me them tats! And. No, I'm not doing this. I'm going to my mission. Whoever said that. To the fishies! Let's go. I'm gonna take somebody's car, ATV, whatever. I'm taking it. Vroom, vroom. Okay, shortcut. And here we go. Oh! Hey, I'm alive. Sweet. Wait. Break! Oops. Hold on. Yeah, no, I wouldn't survive that one. That one's a no. I would take it, but judging on how it looks like it's gonna explode at any moment, I think I'll walk. Shit? I don't know. Okay, cool. Shit? Let's take the long... What? Alright, we're good. I thought I saw some peoples, but no. We're good. Hey, I want that. Wasn't even that far a fall. Alright. Good stuff. Is there anything in the back I can take? Nope. We're gonna go this way. Let's just slide down here. Shouldn't be too bad. Unless you hit the tree. Cool. Anybody in here? Nope. I'm not swimming to that shit. There's sharks in this water. Oh. There we go. This is not good. Bum bum ba da da dum. I mean, how are they not gonna see me? Can I take pictures while on here? No, I cannot. Whatevs. That is a nice sized boat. Whoa, floating objects. There they go, there's the chains. Ah, well that was easy. Let's just go around a few times, maybe they'll lose me. Yeah, I'm gonna knock your boat down. Do they see me? Ah, pieces! You know what? I'm gonna hold you to that. You have to use your bare hands. Let's just let him calm down for a second.
Are you alright? You want to keep playing hide and seek? Keep your eyes open, man.
Oh. I mean, it's either get shot or get eaten by sharks, so. You know what? There's a side ladder. We're just gonna swim to that one. I swear, if I get eaten by a shark, though.
I got something. Many more rebels messing around with us.
Damn it, they just moved back.
It was nothing. Get a grip. You're just looking.
Okay. No one saw that. Just gonna go over here, shoot some people, shit about a suppressor. Oh shit! Oh goddamn, why do I have this shotgun? Heal. Oh hey, friend! Just gonna run. Never hurt me before. Dead end. We're just gonna run back. What's up, friend? Okay. Not gonna lie, I really like this bow. Yeah, sniper versus bow. Where'd he go? I don't even see him. Oh, I see you. Let's just sprint at him. Hey! Oh, hey, there's more. God damn auto aim. Okay. Where is the other one? Reload. I should have picked a better shotgun. I just didn't really think about it. Oh, let's run. I don't have the heavy takedown yet. Okay. Set him on fire and then we'll shoot him. That always works. I missed. Switch to grenade. You know what? Switch to mine. Easy pickings. I'm curious if I can pick up my mine. last time it said hold X or interact, but I don't really want to risk having to do this again. I think I'll just go with the safe option. Maybe I can pick it up then. Okay, cool, thank God. That was some sketchy stuff. All right. Well, that was no fun. I tried to make it fun, but he didn't want it to be fun. Let's go. Let's go get the knife. It's not a knife. It's art. Because I wanted that knife. That was a cool knife. That's all I'm saying. All
right, come on. I need that research.
Don't talk. The guy was right there. That was bad. Let's take you back for a second. Oops. Nobody saw anything right here. Look, there's blood there. They'll just think you had a really major nosebleed. I probably should have looted the guys outside. Totally forgot. There is an alarm. Is that what those things are?
We gotta stay here until they find the knife and data from that computer in the vault.
I gotta get on that computer.
He's coming up. I'm gonna hunt with a bow. Come on, turn around. I know you're facing me. That's the worst part. If I kill these two, will it alert anybody else on board, you think?
Fucking bugs.
We'll do this.
Fuck! How many pirates are on this boat?
I just killed three! There's only I guess you count the ones on the outside. Alright, there's a good amount of pirates. No, don't switch. I wanna loot this guy. You know what? Yeah, loot him like that. Just loot him like that. Ah, there we go. All alarms. I only have to disable one. The best part. Alright, stealthy, stealthy. Be very, very quiet.
What the fuck is that smell?
I don't know, man.
Fuck me!
Yes, yes, yes. You are doomed. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna... Let's just put you by the other body. Right here. Look, you guys are best friends. Oh my gosh. Right there. Poor civilian or whoever you were. I don't know. Let's see. Cool. Nothing else on the boat. All right. Keep it crouched, keep it clean. Gotta get through this entire thing. I thought these were all people for a second. What, we got like terracotta soldiers up in here? Oh, the third one. Is there a fourth one? I can use my chain takedown. Alright, well that worked for that chain. That's what I wanted. The alarm is off. Nobody else heard a single sound. Okay, see these double doors? This is like asking for like four heavies to like walk in the room or something. Let's go. This is bad news right here. I mean, they can't find it. Let's go. See? What? Probably would have been better. Okay. One heavy. I mean. I went through that way too far. Hey, friend, you died. Great. Glorious. Weren't they looking for the computer? It was right here. He was in the room. I don't know. Maybe they're just guarding
it. I bet the location of that knife's on this computer.
Oh, I wonder. Come on, Jason. Okay, you're clicking. Not like the amount of clicks is not the amount of things that pop up.
Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Alrighty then. Ancient
shit. Hurry up,
shit.
This crap.
Ah. Oh. Oh. That's probably why they didn't do it. They're pretty smart after all. There's sharks in there. That's all I'm saying, Jason. You better swim to something. Oh god, don't have me swim away. I don't want to swim away from sharks. Oh, am I swimming away from sharks? Oh shit, I'm swimming away from sharks. Go! I know how to swim faster and I'm doing it. Do I need this? Oh, hey! Sweet! Are you kidding me? You can't just carry it with you? Oh, okay, we're done. That was easy.
Alright, Jason, gotta get out of here.
I'm running, dude. Okay.
That's not gonna hold.
Yeah, I know. Shit, I'm not gonna hold. I don't know where I'm going. Backtrack. It's hard to backtrack when you don't know where the fuck you are. Alright, open it, open it, open it, open it, open it, open it. Ah, why'd you open it? Okay, let's go. Go. This is where I gotta go, right? What the? Oh, shit, dude, I'm screwed. I don't even know where to go. Okay, well, this way. No. This way. Down. What are you doing? Oh, hey. Dude, wouldn't you mash. Dude, wouldn't you rather try and escape yourself, Mr. Pirate? What a dummy. Thanks for... I didn't know where to go until I killed that guy. So... Breath. Right now would be great if I had that potion that let... Or potion. I keep saying potion. The syringe that lets me... Oh, hallelujah. That lets me survive as long as it works, which is like 40 seconds. Probably should craft some of those. Use it. Go. Open up this door or break the glass, whatever it is. Swim up. Explosions underwater. Looking cool. Swim up. Don't stare at it. There's sharks in this water. Oh god, there's a shark. There was a shark. Run, swim at an angle. Swim away from the dead bodies. I'll eat the dead bodies first. You get to swim away. They don't like to work for their food. If there's a dead one, they'll eat the dead one. I think. Oh, hey. Hey, Keith. Dude who's helping. Buck.
Jason. Rise and shine.
Hey, Buck.
Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate. But get the fuck up. Come on!
Okay.
There you go.
You found my project?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass?
Yes. I don't need it.
Excellent. Very good.
Now, research says, shit, though.
Follow the compass.
Thanks
research.
For your help.
I think logic Anytime. Says swallow the compass.
Now, you can handle being on your own, some. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
Can I just follow him?
Whatever. He's doing some funky shit. That's all I'm saying. Ooh, ha, he. Ooh, ha, he, he. Ooh, ha, he. Wait, that's my... I'm supposed to go talk to Buck? I just talked to Buck. Okay. Hey, it's a flag place. Why not? Why did I put it on my map? It's right there.